Yeah.
Somebody getting carried off. You saw that, Lars? I was like, hey, weapon rack, and all of a sudden some guy gets flying over with one of those hell rippers.
Anything up here though is just broken. Might be docked over there, dude.
Just die.
Demon trooper. Dead body is being thrown around, huh?
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hell bearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Alright, pick a side. I'll defend this side.
I hear them. Yeah, it's probably right up behind us. Up there. Up, here they come. Here they come. Here they come. Need more time.
Done.
Catapult is raised. We'll have him on the run in no time.
You know, they were just kind of waiting for us to.
Thanks to your
finish.
Help, we can finally
yeah, pretty
get
much.
Catapults firing on the demons on the battle.
Oh, I missed.
Is that a challenge?
I think it is.
I know there's a challenge for killing all the act bosses completely naked.
Yeah.
But I am not Belial. He was weak and cowered behind his disguises. Of course they failed him.
Why are you all on fire? Get out of the fire!
Through bloodshed.
Why are you in the fire?
They're just trying to get warm.
Your people are weird, Larzu.
They aren't my people. They aren't barbarians.
But they're like the guard. My strike
is true. That's just standing here, doing nothing.
Alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else is gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
Okay.
That winch.
Oh no. He's back.
Yes, Larzuk's just still alive. Larzuk, but
I'll spin the winch.
Yeah.
I got everybody out.
What am I doing?
Okay, why should we have to do it? There's like 10 guys here.
Oh, right. Don't mind me. I'll just bloody well carry on trying to raise a great bloody catapult on my own, shall I?
Oh, shut up.
Spiky, I'm working on it. Pardon the language again.
a tier-rated game. Expect it. Our invisibility guy's back.
Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, right?
No man left behind.
Yeah.
Dodge's fire, run to the door.
Oh god, we gotta teleport.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's to the key.
Huh?
To the key.
Oh, to the key. Right. Oh, look! They say order's mad with that.
Yes.
I love the feel of discovering some precious item.
And the healer guy's like walking around like, yeah, screw this.
Hey, here's an amulet for you, Larzer.
Huh?
I've dug up some valuable new things. You really should take a look.
Keep wondering. So, let's use that. What? Splint Curious. Oh. It doesn't have anything special on it, but it offers better protection. Oh well. Like, way better protection.
I miss these repair prices.
I've got some new items you might need.
Was that necessary?
I wish my husband
yes.
lived long enough.
What'd you do?
Fighting for our family.
He knows you still live.
Drop the meteor on the kids.
Yeah.
You know what it's like in the games, you cannot hurt the kids. Oh wait.
I have this is a great
I know.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! Duar! Duar!
I keep hearing like something's attacking.
There was something attacking here.
Okay.
By the grace of the ancients. May your soul be warmed and brought to glory.
If the holes are not sealed, the keep will be overrun. Then I will seal.
Then I will seal them. Do we even know what the hole looks like?
No.
Soul rippers are the bane of the living.
Soul rippers.
Born of the endless malice churning within hell. Agile and swift, the rippers cover ground quickly by latching onto prey with their enormous tongues and then leaping on top of their victims. From this point, the ripper cannot be deterred. It has begun to
smoke.
Oh, this is where.
He needs more time.
The big guys show up.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Dial.
Huh?
Do you think demons have something that can, like, break through this arch here?
The what?
Do you think demons have stuff that can, like, break through, like, the walls of this map?
I don't know. Not sure.
Not sure? Well, if you're lucky, we'll see that down here.
Arcane Hydra Convergence. Safe passage. Increases the width of the beam. So now, this beam is... Ooh, double beams. Nice.
Surprise!
Surprise.
Oh, kill him.
More time.
Oh, boss.
Oh, the boss is here, the jailer.
I have a wall of skeletons, give me a
These things are gonna die.
Yep, this is gonna go down here. Come on, oh.
Come on, Gargantuan, let's go meet up with them.
Yes, come meet up with us.
Oh, something's over here. Oh. What other new things do I have? Any new Hydra? Arcane Hydra. Safe passage. What's this do? Take less damage after you teleport.
Needs more time.
Oh, okay. I thought that was like an enemy.
Oh, look.
Boss.
Oh, come on, you can't put it over there.
It's gonna hurt.
No way.
Run. Oh. You're lucky I picked up that health globe. Something like that.
Come on, Gargantuan.
Wow. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Stay away from me. Ow.
Get away!
Let's go.
So, are you still using that axe?
Huh?
Are you using that axe still?
Yeah.
Is this one better?
Glaive? Where is it? Where I picked up? Can't find it.
You might want to pick up the last wraps there too.
Oh yeah. Dexterity. Well, I already got better ones.
Ooh, hi.
I can't find a glaive.
Health returns to me. Needs more time.
Oh, I'll look for it later. It's somewhere in the maze, inventory maze.
Cheers, Isaac.
30 monsters killed.
Oh, dang it.
Needs
fire.
More time.
Yeah, that's fire.
Oh, I was like, what was that?
Yeah, there's a fire.
Oh, it burned.
Ah, dang it.
Need more time.
There's a chest over there.
Don't run in the fire.
Well, there's something good there. I won't risk it. Right.
Health returns to me.
Didn't you learn from other games? Don't step in the fire.
Look, our gadgets is like.
Not ready yet.
Fireproof.
Gargantuan's like, yeah, he's like, I don't give two craps.
Yeah. Ooh, hello. Get over here, buddy. No. You.
Whoa, it's just this. Is that a goblin? There's a goblin?
Yes. Kill him. Where's he at?
Not ready.
Where'd he go? Is he still there? Still there. Asta.
Oh, give me a moment to collect all this gold.
Nah, what's that glaive I saw? Silver timber, no, that's not it.
Free items on the floor.
Pike.
Hey, Larzer.
What?
Got an axe for you.
A magic polearm, I don't think you can use that. Oh, hey, look. A sword and a...
How do you like that axe?
That's
you know what? I'm gonna try it for a bit. I'm actually doing more damage with it.
Okay.
I look evil.
Probably.
I'd have to get used to the speed of it first. Not used to it.
Do what?
The hell's this?
It's the Arcane Hydra.
Oh.
Yeah. So instead of shooting fireballs, it shoots arcane orbs.
Oh. Alright. He needs more time.
Oh, hello.
Ah, there it is, there it is.
There it is. It's like a crab that's disintegrating. Oh. Ooh, explode.
One usually hears demonic tremors before seeing them. These behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes, and many more enemies of the demons have been killed by their wrath. I pray.
What was those?
We'll never see them again.
Like poison those? Or whatever.
No.
Oh yeah, these guys. These guys. There were like three of them like on top of me.
That was funny though.
There was suddenly three of them like
I had a chuckle. Run, stand still.
And use these more.
We have more in here. Run.
Need more time.
Go gargantuan. Like a boss.
Holy crap, that's a huge sword.
Giant sword.
That's a lot over here.
Run.
I am hurt.
Oh. Yeah, that, those guys. Like,
son of a.
I couldn't even see them. They're like in the inside the arch. Like I couldn't even see them until I see like the green
Behind you.
It won't work.
I'm gonna have to tank them. I just see like
I know, I didn't
fly. Did you see the anchor axe? Just,
huh?
Did you see the spinning axe just fly off?
I guess. Yeah, oh, yeah.
Where'd
you go? Oh.
I'm hitting in the arch just like dead.
I couldn't even see them, like, they were inside the, arch thing, like, they were behind the foreground.
When I say run, I mean it.
I didn't see
them. Oh, crap.
Needs more time. Not ready yet.
I'm already about to gain another level.
My gargantuan just backhands his sword. I love it. It's not a gear, it's like tongue.
Yeah, fire.